listening to New York's Best Dancers. A round of applause for yourselves. There's a reason that we call this the old school room, because old school is best. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Goya New York International Salsa Congress, the sixth old school room event.
Vaya. Thank you all for being here. My name is Jose Calderon, and this wonderful woman that is standing to my right is none other than Miss Vicky Sola, who celebrated 36 years in the air with Que Viva La Musica. Let's give her a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you so much, and we have a very, very special evening for you.
Absolutely, absolutely.
A very special evening for you. To my right, stage left, I guess that would be, is a living legend, Mr. Gilberto Pulpo Colon Jr., who we are honoring tonight. And we also, at this time, honor his beautiful wife, my sister Clara. Love you, my dear. You know, behind every great man, there is a great woman, and she is it. A round of applause for my sister, Pulpo's wife, Clara.
We also want to thank the people responsible for making this sound and this music possible. Ladies and gentlemen, who will lead the music of DJ Andy Rodriguez, El Más Bailable. Also making the sound possible is Ariel Gonzalez. Thank you, Ariel, and his wonderful staff.
Hi, everybody. Really quick, before we want to get started, thank you for all of you for supporting us tonight. This is all for you tonight, and of course, to celebrate Gilberto's 50 years in music and his 25th anniversary of his band, so it's an honor for me to be here tonight with all of you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for supporting us. Enjoy your night.
Thank you. A round of applause for Marisol Cedera.
As you know, you could hear Marisol not only on Que Viva La Musica with Vicky Sola and myself, but you could also hear her every other week on Montuneando con Marisol on
WBI 99.5.
That's right, that's right.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, please put it together for Mr. Gilberto Pulpo Colon y Ensalada de Pulpo.
Fuerte aplauso!
Llegaron lo que son. ¡Ay, nada más!
puertorriqueña. Qué bonita bandera, qué bonita bandera, qué bonita bandera, la bandera de mi mamá y mi papá de Puerto Rico.
Gracias, gracias.